and from your Kanto Kickstart team. I am currently joined on air via phone call by Lieutenant Commander Kevin Moore and Mr. Reggie Toledo of Yokosuka. And right now, we're just going to jump right on into it. Real quick, I guess, what's the latest and greatest over at Yokosuka?
So, good morning. The latest and greatest is that we have set T-Core 1. T-Core 1 is in effect, and what that means is that destructive winds of 50 knots or greater are possible within the next 12 hours. Destructive winds may come as a result of Typhoon 08 Whiskey Ampil, which is currently heading north. All CFA departments are actively engaged in preparation, and you can expect non-essential services such as the net, the gyms, food courts, etc., to not be open today.
That's understandable. So what's the weather actually look like out there right now?
So right now we're seeing overcast with some light rain showers and a bit of a breeze. We expect that to increase as the day progresses. NOAA Yokosuka is predicting the onset of destructive winds in the mid to late afternoon heading into the evening.
All right. And what all is CFA doing to prepare for this storm?
So that means T-Core means that Womble Gate, Burnie Pedestrian Gate, Jimuji Pedestrian Gate will remain secure. Kearney Gate, Ikego Gate will remain open but reduced capacity. We have been keeping the community informed and reminding everyone to take reasonable precaution to prepare for high winds and heavy weather, including securing outdoor lawn, furniture, toys, sheds, etc., and also securing outdoor items that you cannot bring inside. You also want to be sure you have done your final checks on emergency kits, supplies, fuels, and including those required for pets. Now is the time to head indoors and be prepared to wait out the storm until the all clear is given.
Absolutely. Absolutely. What's one way that our listeners can, I guess, stay informed?
So the CFA Emergency Management Team, as well as the Public Affairs Team, will be providing updates as they become available. You can stay informed by checking the CFA official Facebook and Instagram pages. As well as receiving the CDNS ad hoc messages on the CFA official webpage. There's a T-Core tab where you can learn how to sign up for those desktop notifications and stay informed on the latest with regards to the storm and base conditions for. The typhoon tracking, you can visit the Joint Typhoon Weather Center. And for a local forecast, you can visit the NOAA Yokosuka website. Additionally, you can monitor the commander's channel at 17-TAC-4 and the weather channel at 17-TAC-5. And of course, you can stay tuned right here at AFN Eagle 810 AM radio, as we'll be pushing all the latest and greatest info for CFA.
Absolutely. Well, we appreciate the update, and I'm sure our listeners appreciate it just as well. Thank you so much for coming on and sharing the updates with us.
Thanks for having us.